the history. That is what he said. That is what Abraham Lincoln said. Fellow citizens, we cannot escape history. We of this Congress and this administration will be remembered in spite of ourselves. No personal significance or insignificance can spare one or another of us. The very trial through which we pass will light us down in honor or dishonor to the latest generation. We, even we here, hold the power and bear the responsibility.
Thank you.
of these United States is everlasting in the memory of his countrymen. On the battleground of Gettysburg, this is what he said. He said that from this honor that we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that this death shall not have died in vain.